Donald Trump changes his words after going to the US. US President Donald Trump, who termed Prime Minister Narendra Modi as his best friend, has changed his voice and words once he stepped on the US soil. Back in India, he said the US loves India and he likes the culture of our country. I have a good equation with Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan too. They Pakistan are working to control cross-border terrorism, President Trump said. Kashmir obviously is a big problem between India and Pakistan. They are going to work out their problem. They have been doing it for a long time, he said. His comments have created a sensation as to how come he can change his stand once he left India. Speaking to media in India, his comments on India-Pak relations have also raised many eyeballs. We talked a lot about it today. I said I will do whatever I can do to help as my relationship with both gentlemen, PM Modi and Pakistan PM Imran Khan, is so good. Anything I can do to mediate, help, I'd do. They Pakistan are working on Kashmir, President Trump said.